Don't worry, I got this.
I will commend your soul to the gods. Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn. By the will of the gods. Darkness before dawn.
Thank you.
fighter. Lend me your strength.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Darkness before dawn.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Thank you.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this. Take this! Take this!
Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn.
Don't worry, I got this.
This is not necessary.
Take this! Take this! Don't worry, I got this!
Darkness before dawn. A prayer for your wayward soul.
Let's end this, quickly! There!
Darkness before dawn. We have no quarrel with you. Please go. Darkness before dawn. Prayer for your wayward soul.
Let's end this quickly.
Darkness before dawn.
Take this!
A prayer for your wayward soul.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this. Won't enjoy this.
Nor will you.
Darkness before dawn. I will commend your soul to the gods.
Take this!
Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn. This is the stone Myrna told us about. And this?
Whoa!
This should be one of Alpharius's flowers.
By the gods, my head feels like a rock.
It talks?
Yeah, Brat, I talk. That's what pistols are for, you know.
And here I thought the pistol was mainly used for...
Yeah, for that too. Oh, yeah. So you're Selene, right?
I am.
Yeah, you fit the description Alpharius gave me. Pictured you a bit more fearsome, though.
Fearsome? That is what Alpharius told you?
A talking flower. Huh.
Yeah, now get over it, friend.
Did Alpharius leave a message for me?
Yes, it's, directions. Go across the bridge, past Old Hirelsa. Find the Pass of Ulfara and go through it. You will meet another of my scions along the way.
Understood.
I'm not finished. There is a Nekaru farm near Old Hirelsa. I would advise you to take one with you. There is still a long road ahead of you. Nekarus. Filthy creatures.
I think they're quite cute.
You have disgusting tastes. Give me a bee any day over those mangy felines.
Well, to each their own.
Yeah, well, we're done.
Thank you very much.
I'll go back to sleep now. Hey, one last thing. Tell the guard I saw everything and that he's a disgrace.
Oh, I knew she kept something hidden from us. Knew it. Never trust anyone, Gavin. Everyone's a liar and a traitor.
You included, Derek?
Oh, especially me, Gavin. I'm especially looking forward to the moment I betray you and throw your lifeless corpse into a ditch.
And when will that happen?
When I'm fed up with your stupid questions.
Makes sense. Did they just talk to a flower?
It doesn't matter what they're doing. Every step they take gets us closer to Alpharius. And brings them closer to their graves.